for that. So first, permanent waist bead, and this is a single strand. So what I mean when I say single strand is the waist bead literally comes with just one piece of like waist bead basically. Now there's a couple different versions. There's the double strand is what I say, or the multi-strand. Honestly, the double strand and the multi-strand are almost the same exact thing because they feature more than one bead. So for example, the first one, how it's just one bead attached. These ones, even though it is one waist bead, as you see on the end, it has like one finishing, it actually attaches to two waist beads. So yeah, these are really special just because with this style, I'm just gonna kind of focus a little bit more on the string that's in there. Yeah, so with this style, you do have to like be careful when you're making them just to make sure that all the beads are balanced. As you see kind of on the end right here, these two beads are a little bit off. And if I continued that way, all the beads would be like off by one, like shifted to the right a little bit. So these ones, you have to really make sure that everything you're doing is symmetrical so that the pattern is the same no matter what. Like, even if I were to go, yep, like this, like there's a repeat as you see, like the pattern repeats, see that? So yeah, these ones are special in the sense that like, it does take a lot of time to balance these waist beads out, and they're all made out of like very, very high quality like glass stones. So what that means is basically everything that I have is made directly from Ivory Coast. So you're also supporting, you know, a country, which is great as well, than just getting beads that are plastic or coming off of like a fast fashion website, ones that use child labor. We're not gonna talk about that. But yeah, so these beads here, the double strand one, this style is just one waist bead, but it has that two-in-one style. And then another version of that too, versus having them just a two-in-one, my personal favorite too is that four-in-one style. So that's this one, the multi-strand, which you'll see on my website. So yeah, for this version, almost the same. And as you see on this one, exactly the same idea, except you have to just balance out even more beads than the other one. So these are like the highest products on my store, just because the time that it takes, especially to bead the smaller beads, do take an incredible amount of time. But for my aunt, honestly, I guess it doesn't really take her too long because she's been doing it for so many years now. I can only imagine how it was for her in the beginning. So yeah, every bead, as you see here, is kind of in a pattern formation. Same thing. As you see, it may just look like a random string. So once again, even with this style as well, so anything with a thread on there is a permanent waist bead. I don't mention that they're permanent, or I might even say kind of in the tags that they're threaded, but I normally don't outright just say permanent because waist beads by